Mouse over the Strattic button to get started. On Strattic, you get two static sites, live and preview. The live environment is where your production website will be. The preview environment is your staging static site that you can use for testing purposes. You can switch between the environments that you want to publish to at any time by clicking here. You have three publish types to choose from. Full publish is a complete publish of every single page and URL on your site. This publish is good for changes you have made to any pages and areas of your site. Since it publishes all the URLs, it can take a long time. That's why it's best to only use it on your very first publish of a new site and when needed. Quick publish focuses on publishing only the pages that you've made changes to, plus any related pages. For example, if you wrote a new blog post, it would publish that post and update any related category, tag, and author pages. It also updates the homepage. This publish is much faster than a full publish, but it can also take some time. It really depends on how large your site is. Selective publish lets you publish one single URL. Let's say you wrote a post and noticed a typo. After fixing the typo in WordPress, selective publish would be your fastest publish option. This option only appears when you are editing a specific page or post in WordPress. You can see these publishing options and more settings in the publish options area by clicking here, or clicking the Strattic menu in the left-hand sidebar. For your first publish, I would recommend using the preview environment, then selecting full publish to preview.